More than a half a year after that landmark commission voted to remove the controversial John B. Castleman statue from Cherokee Triangle, the statue is still standing tonight. Thanks for joining us at 5:30. I'm Doug Prophet.
And I'm Kristen Goodwillie. Dennis Ting learned the group fighting to keep it there is continuing its legal fight to block its removal.
We as the Friends of Louisville Public Art do not like this history revisionism, this cancel culture.
It's been more than 2 years since the statue of John B. Castleman standing in Cherokee Triangle was first vandalized. Someone splashed orange paint on the figure of the former Confederate and U.S. Army soldier.
I say those individuals are ignorant of history, that they are vandals, and they should be arrested.
The city's Landmark Commission voted last May to remove the statue after several in the community argued it's a symbol of racism and slavery. A group known as Friends of Louisville Public Art filed a lawsuit in June to block the statue's removal. Tuesday, the group's attorney, Steve Porter, said he's filing a brief in support of the appeal, arguing the vote to remove was a conflict of interest.
There were city officers and employees who voted in favor of removing the statue when their employer was the applicant.
The group also argues that people are minimizing Castleman's other accomplishments, like his work with Louisville Parks and his role in the U.S. Army, even putting up a billboard in the Highlands.
Well, the Landmarks Commission never did look at the whole issue of General Castleman and his background and his history and his life and why the statue was put up in the first place.
In a statement, the mayor's office said it supports the decision to remove the statue, writing in part, "Louisville must not maintain statues that serve as validating symbols for racist or bigoted ideology." Dennis Ting, WHAS 11 News.